second single for Arizona's Go Ahead, Dog, you seen below. This song has been from the band's self-titled debut record release, June 11, Nuclear Blast, Go Ahead and Die, features vocals, guitarist, Massacre, Soulfly, and Cavalier. Search Tank and Mouse System of Downs will reveal for the song your mom was constructed by Iris Vanmere, D. Bradford, who has worked thinking on solo projects as well as a project with System of Down. Bradford explains the concept for your mom as I listened at the beginning. On April 16, 2018, Malware was the first international arena rock metal band from Norway. In case you haven't heard, Icer's guitarist John Schaefer since the January 6th riot at the U.S. Capitol has pleaded guilty for his role in the January 6th riot at the U.S. Capitol as part of the plea deal. He has entered a cooperation agreement with the government. Also, Schaefer was officially charged with sex crimes, including engaging in an act of physical violence targeting the police. For Edward, A New Soul Song of the Heart Stance, it was a new single, which was a tribute to the late Van Halen guitarist Eddie Van Halen. For new album release, May 7th on Curie Music. Italian Clone Club release of Metal, New Live Life Apocalypse on June 25th, Central Media Life Apocalypse is for the time like from previous live. Talent Sunday, the Yoko the Pandic. Hardware, the third solo album, ZZ Top Round, Billy Gibbons has rapped and choir both records released on June 4th via Concord Records. In new interview, revealing some of the Who's guitar beat down to ask about the recent parts he was working on here in his next album, he said, I'm not working on the next Who record. I think what happens when the interview uncut. Die of Your Boots On is the successful collaboration launched back in 2018 between R&B and English Virtual Football Club West Ham United Battles of the Home Church. So there was a huge appetite from West Ham main based Steve Harris. Scott's bass has also shared an interview with Magnetic also shared his top bass techniques with his new chance of his guitarist. Hardcore bass style of one of the most influential bass players in thrash metal.